Gonna do this a walkthrough for Fractured Minds. There won't be much commentary, so just follow through. I'm going to be following a guide, and you can follow me. So, we need 7 keys. Forgot you have to go there first to try to unlock the door. Then you go back, and then the keys will be all around.
He's getting creamed in the ratings. He has no other choice but to go on attack mode. We have to be the ones to find this room first and get an exclusive. We can't allow Rookwood to take another story of ours.
And there's your first achievement for 7 wrong keys. Now, where did they say this was at? Key. So we'll take this one to the door.
5 years,
and that's chapter 1.
She's fine. We'll bring you to Los Angeles.
Purple present.
I wanted to personally thank you for your attention.
Shake the pinata. Pick up the tail. Okay, I didn't have it picked up. Wear the blindfold, and you come right over here and pin the tail.
Back to reading comics.
What for?
Oh, Raymond.
think it's offset a little bit.
Here's an update on the healing at Blessed Hope Church. So Valen's gonna chose a boy coming out of the church at 3:16 today, which is around the time the supposed miracle took place.
Unfortunately, the image is not clear, and it's impossible to make out his face.
If anybody has any information, that
oh, I see. It's the little. Instead of trying to actually pin the tail, you're going to go where the little white circle is at and use that as where you want to pin. Now we're going to pull out the candles and then open the big present. I didn't pick up the key. And that's chapter 2. Up the magnifying glass. Point it at the snow globe. Grab the key. And there's another one. Now watch out for the cars. So I'm going to take a look at this pattern. So let's try to remember these patterns. That doesn't look like one there. I think we got that one already. We got that one. That doesn't look like one of them. That's one. Thank you. I forgot, we have to do them in order, so. So, let's go back. Okay, so we have those two, so they disappeared as we go. So this is the one we're looking for now. So we're not going to leave yet. We're going to try to find the big guy for another achievement. Thought he was on this side of the street. Maybe we'll have to go back. Watch out for the cars. Oh, so looks like when we die, now we have to do this over again. Okay. Okay. So now that one. And then the other one. Okay, so now it's open, so now let's find the big guy. Let this car go by first. Okay. And it kind of stops so you can't go further. I guess you just have to go back and forth till you see him. Make sure he's not popping up on the other side. There he is. See him? That's all you have to do is walk past him. So this is your door. Go through here. Stuck. Now we should be on chapter 5. So there's an achievement for, I guess, for getting hit with these lasers 3 times. That's one. Two. How do you do this? That one.
Are you sure it's our Brian?
Ivan from the bookstore identified him. Brian, you must have bought a Bible from him. Gotta go. Casey will end his order here.
Okay. Okay, Brian.
Okay. So, this red zone, you have to step into it 3 times. And each time you do that, it restarts. So you do it 3 times, get the achievement. And then you can do, we need to get the batteries and put them in the remote. Alarm disabled.
Thank you.
Yes, let's go buy him. Wait a minute, if this is your son, then why don't you interview him for your show?
I didn't know it was my son.
Oh, you just found out that this is your son.
I didn't know that he is a miracle boy.
He says he doesn't perform miracles, so what is KLA up to?
This is insane.
Bombies him. Well, there you have it. Brian Weber told me he cannot heal anything. While his father, KLA's very own Simon Weber, interrupted my interview and whisked him away to his car. Yes, you heard correctly. KLA Simon Weber is the father
and of Brian. That's it. Little confusing on the end, but there you have it. And that's in real time play with all the stops and starts. It took us 28 minutes. This could be done in 10 minutes. If you know, follow the achievements right along and, you know, get past the mistakes that I made. Hey, thanks guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe and like button. See you in the next video. And if you like, give me a thumbs up and hit the bell notification so you get notified of more walkthrough videos when I post them.